rights. You can have any of those rights that you like. You can charge whatever you want for them, and you can set whatever reversions you want. So you want your rights back in 3 years, 5 years, 7 years, 10 years, you control that. It's not a label, it's not a publisher that's gonna say, hey, you want your whole catalog, you want your whole album. It's not even one song, it's a fraction of a song that you choose, and you say, I wanna raise $100, $1,000, $10,000. You pick that level that you wanna raise, and then you pick the reversions. And then if there are fans that come out there that wanna invest, music professionals, or soundtrack supervisors, publishers, film soundtrack guys, they will come in and buy a piece of that because they own that song. As the song increases in value, their ownership increases in value. They're partnering with you as an artist in your work.